Hello, boys and girls. Let's carry a vibe on. This is the area that I reached in the end of the last episode. I survived somehow, barely. And now we need to venture farther into these monstrosities. Your zombies. Hello. Bam! Whoop. That might have been unnecessarily excessively artsy. And I will not save until I have made it to safety. What's this? Okay. Yoink. Is this area accessible? I don't think so. What's that? Like science.
Frankly, I don't know if our systems can handle too many more of these power surges. We're working with old equipment here. If I don't have the primitive soon, it'll be too late.
See? Told you he'd make it.
Speak of the devil. Your marine has the primitive.
Let's get the computer started on the translation.
What could possibly go wrong?
Another surge.
Still there? Dr. Cloud, are you there?
It's amazing. Everything is right here. The invasion, the demons, it's all exactly the same as the ancient writings. Dr. McNeil, our assumptions were correct. The artifact is a unbelievable power.
That explains Betrüger's obsession with the ancient civilization.
Yes, but... looks like there's more to all of this than we had thought. The ancients write of three unstoppable beasts, horrific and powerful demons they called the Hunters. Apparently a reference to their protection of the artifact.
I'll contact
you when I know more.
Good luck. I'll be in the Phobos labs.
This is starting to make some sense. Not only is the artifact a source of great power, it's also a gateway. One-way portal from hell to our dimension. To gather more information here, but Dr. McNeil is an expert on the ancient civilization. You must get the artifact to her if we're going to understand how to destroy it. Take the key to the armory. You may need some extra firepower.
Okay. Wait, what? No, wait. Hmm. That means... Oh, fuck. That means I have missed something. Okay, so this is where we were. Put that away. Oh, fuck, these guys. Oh, okay. I mean, was that the armory? Third one? I thought there was a third one. So is... Yeah, this is a different area, yo! Okay. Of course, I don't know if we're coming back here, but... If it's a key code area, then I presume that we're coming back, but then I don't know. So let's check this area a little bit more thoroughly. Smells like secret to me. So there is a door. There is some sort of access. I don't know if we're coming back from that area, that's the thing. Okay, so... Whoa, what's that? Like, if I knew that, the armory and etc. This is something that we will visit and then we will return here. I wouldn't worry, but I never know. Oh, okay. So. Okay. Now I know. I know what to look for. Something here. Except I can't go through. Interesting. Huh. What then? So I have to go here after all? I presume that this will use a key card as well. Okay, there doesn't seem to be a way through here. Is there any hidden panel? Interesting. Okay, so it seems that we might be coming in here through the other. Okay, I will make a separate save here. And I will continue presuming that we can return here. And if it turns out we can't, then I will return to this save and do what I have to.
Systems can handle too many more of these power surges. We're working with old equipment here. If I don't have the primitive soon, it'll be too late.
See? Told you he'd make it.
Oh. Speak of the devil. Your marine has the primitive.
No, with more health points!
Let's get the computer started on the translation.
Damn! Another surge.
Still there? Dr. Cloud, are you there?
Amazing. Everything is right here. Demons, it's all exactly the same as the ancient writings.
Dr. McNeil, our assumptions were correct. The artifact is a weapon of unbelievable power.
That explains Betrüger's obsession with the ancient civilization.
Yes, but it looks like there's more to all of this than we had thought. The ancients write of three unstoppable beasts, horrific and powerful demons they called the Hunters. Apparently a reference to their protection of the artifact. I'll contact you when I know more.
Good luck. I'll be in the Phobos labs.
This is starting to make some sense. Not only is the artifact a source of great power, it's also a gateway. One-way portal from hell to our dimension. I need to gather more information here, but Dr. McNeil is an expert on the ancient civilization. You must get the artifact to her if we're going to understand how to destroy it. Take the key to the armory. We may need some extra firepower.
Okay, so this is with the less health one. Darn it. Are you telling me I can't access it from here? Whoa! What a... What a hack. Where can I... Oh... Here? No. Huh. So, wait. Oh, okay. There's a hole. This is exactly the sort of thing you should be doing when low in health. Yoink. Okay, we are so deploying the hard wedgie now. Uh-oh. Oh, it's just you. Will do for now. Haven't earned more. So we have one, two bodies here. Let's keep an eye on the elevator shafts. What's back there? This doesn't look ominous at all. Oh, this is it. This is, we're here now. Okay, that explains it. We have made it here. This one will stay for later. Well, fuck me. What's back there? Yo. There you go. Let's save here. I think I can maybe... Is there some more? Deal with the elevator shafts. That looked like a potential secret.
It's not
bitch. No. Wrong button. Nope. Shh. We do not want to go there. Come on. Yet. Oh, wait. Maybe there isn't a secret after all. I mean, I would put a secret there, but... there doesn't seem to be any. Okay. Let's go through some danger and then come back for health. Oh, there are two of them. Of course there are. Ugh. My health plan is down the toilet again. How much health points did I leave there? I mean, how many? Okay, I think let's go grab those from back there, and I don't feel like I have deserved a save here because I am so damn low on health, or more like I have blundered so badly. 83, okay, I will give you that. Here we are, okay. So, indeed, we were coming back here through the other way. I'm gonna go back and destroy those bodies. Future zombies in the process. Mm-hmm. Whitey? Doodad room. This smells like a boss is coming up soon. Really? This is not the same room that I saw through the thingy. I think we are going through this area and then back. Okay, I'm gonna leave his body intact for the time being. Let's get the heart wedgie ready. Hard wedging. Oh, fuck. From here. Oh, we have one of those situations. Okay then. Well, now I get to stack some shit. I'm sure of it. Bitches. There's some sort of area up there. Bam. So this is the cargo tunnel, I take it. Already been very thoughtful and stuck these boxes here before me. Any secrets? Practiced doing the fighty pew pew without excessive heartbeat use. Because this way, when I like really truly need it. Fuck, that damaged me. Bullshit, 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 bullshit. Oh, there is. Oh, so this is the armory. We just had to take a long way around.
Duh.
Huh. A hole. Oh shit. Oh shit. So a whole new objective. Yeah, I am making a manual save. And now I want to check this. This doesn't work. What about this now? Okay, still doesn't work. Okay, don't mind if I do. What else have we got here? Okay, okay. Is it there? We got the boxes, we got these. PDA. About this, what? I mean, what environment suit? I have no idea what they're talking about. Okay. Well, let's go check the good doctor. I bet he's dead. Huh. Wait a minute. So card here. Did I miss the PDA somewhere? Oh, is it under these bodies? Do I need to dispose of them? Okay, so we don't have it. Let me backtrack a little bit. So if we go back through here, do we end up back in the lab, or was there... I think there was a no return point somewhere. Appears that I am missing something. Let's take a good look around. For good measure, let's throw everything. Health suit. I mean, environmental suit. And this doesn't seem to be like a secret thing or anything. This seems to be just a regular thing that I'm missing. One body here. Oh, okay. Yoink. Health here. That would be stupid. something. So it's like, do I need to go back here for a bit or what? I mean, the PDAs aren't usually hidden. Yeah, so we can't go back farther than this anyway. Weird! Did I not trigger something, perhaps? What's this? Oh, shells. Oh! Duh! Okay. Alrighty. While we're at it, security door. Come on. Where are the demons? Oh, shit. This seems to be like a transitional area. In that case, let's destroy those guys. Later, suckers. Whoop. Alright, since we are about to enter a new area again, I am going to cut the recording here. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.